Alright, hey, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to SCV. And we're gonna go explore over here now that we got our sweet wall jump. We can do this. Climb the wall, not get hit like an idiot. Ooh. Do I charge straight forward or do I do a little jump and then try to dash? That answers that. It's up here. Nice, nice. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky. That's not what I wanted to do. Well, now I know why that thing's up there. Oh, sweet. Put me here. And the bridge is up. That makes things a lot easier. Okay. Oh. Just trying to latch onto the wall and just kept second guessing myself. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. And this bridge is good, good. And what is this? Yes. Let's see what this does. Didn't even realize that was a wall you couldn't go past. But apparently it is. Oh, does it? Okay. It does fall back down. Explore up here. Just some geo. Oh. It's another one of these floors. It, like, shakes. I've gotta get, like, some sort of downward thrust or something at some point. I'm trapped here. Whoa! Could have at least yelled out surprise, motherfucker. Before exploding in my face for, what was that, 4 damage? That was ridiculous. New guy. Does he charge? Oh. Okay, he has a 3 swipe attack. Just like half the others, I can just bounce on him and just make him completely useless. Nope! Not falling for that again. Is this on the map? No, there's a new area. Yeah. We can find Map Dude. I'm sure he's gonna be around here somewhere. Oh, okay. So that's an exit. I'd rather get hit once by this guy than obliterated by that bird. Around a little bit, so that makes it a little bit harder to really balance on his head. Whoa. So that activates that. Oh, that's a window. Can't go then. I knew that. Sweet. Who are you? Oh, just enjoying the scenic view. Okay. Respect that. Around like that, it becomes a little bit more difficult to juggle on him. Wait, no, go back. Oh, that's probably like a call, right? Like if the elevator's down low and you wanna like go up. That'll stop me from, like, being able to scale walls. Ooh, if I can predict where he's gonna charge backwards. Alright. Second, I thought it was gonna be like, oh, you can upgrade your weapon. Since these look like they're bigger and stronger. What's in here? Maybe I can? Have you brought me another nail to be honed? Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing.
Ah, Ranjo Stenya.
Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repair, then you've come to the right bug. Your own nail is in quite a sorry state. It's obvious not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade. If you'd like, I can forge your nail. It'll make the blade far more deadly. Fuck yes. Sorry, Lantern.
Junsha.
This takes precedence.
Garadel Akari.
Sweet. Does it like upgrade the picture? Yeah. I wonder if it like gets dull. I'm not a fan of Leap of Faiths. Sweet. So it's one stronger. Oh, and that is like deadly. So I don't know where I am. Let's head this way. This guy still took 4. These only take 1. These only take 2 now. If I bought the key, I'd probably be able to enter, I imagine. Key's worth 950. God damn it, another door. Whatever. Give me that geo. It's all glowy. Ooh, cutscene. You.
Gala Negosa Thros. Pacana Sagamos.
Ah, so she's like sort of ally now. Memorial to the Hollow Knight. Black Vault far above, root sacrifice. Oh. Hollowness lasts eternal. Well, can't go that way. Door's locked. Is there something over here I missed? I mean, I can hear the enemies. I thought. Oh, it's flying now. But he only took three. Damn it. Let's get some health back. Is it stuck? It just keeps rotating around me. Oh god. Oh, it's not death. Whew. I thought that was death. That way, head to the right this time. Nope, nothing over there. Well, you can go have a grand old time over there. Bring me that money. Oh, a big guy. Fall just like the rest of them. Oh, this is above the... Yeah, that's what I thought. In a shop.
Borisun Dian. Velmi Artris.
Interesting. So I can sell them. I wonder if that's how you're supposed to do it. It's the guy that wants. Damn it. Oh, this guy can jump too. Big spear this time. Oh, can hear him. Is that? That's gotta be. Does he say brother? I panicked and hit him, and then immediately regretted the decision, but it worked out. Get out of there! Okay. That's some lame shit. Let's open that up. I hear them. Apparently not here. Let's check this place over here. Oh, blocked off. Oh. A bench. Or so it says. Free little guy. Keep going up. These air guys give me way more trouble than these guys. To get your bench. Sweet. Just what I needed.
A hymn noise, Gucci.
Yeah, yeah. I will purchase your map. Every time I get enough for the lantern, I'm like, oh, I can pay for this. Pay for the bench. Cheeky little bastard. Let's see. Nice, nice. So there was a way down, all the way down. Yeah, it's the area that was like glowing for whatever reason. Left just brings me back. Let's check it out. Boy, watch where you're going, you soggy vagabond. I don't want you splashing me. I've had a miserable time trying to keep dry. I'm Zolt the Mighty, a knight of great renown, and if I decide that I'm going to stay dry, then that's what's going to happen. Curse this wretched city. Water and monsters constantly fall from above. It's no wonder this blasted kingdom fell to ruin. So, I'm sure I'll end up having to save you again later, but, go in and try to keep dry. What just happened? Oh. God damn it. Get over here. So I was gonna try to jump off that ceiling. Turns out those spikes can kill you. Who'd have thought? Wait, isn't this? Jesus. So I'm pretty, this is the second time I've seen this, like, flower thing. I'm sure it has something important. Oh, I lost track of where it was. Simple key. Nice. So I didn't even have to buy a key. Let's see. Yeah. I've been here before. Right. I came up here before and the door was locked. Oh, I haven't been here. Because I couldn't keep going. Alright, so let's go left then. The map is nuts. That's it. And a rest point. Well, got some good progress. We'll put an end to it there though. Next time on SCV, we'll continue onward. Maybe fight a boss. Catch you next time.